Elephant and Friends. Lone, elegant, well-kit, Zrow, the forest, looking for friends. She soon was a monkey and proceeded to ask, "Can we be friends, monkey?" The monkey quickly replied, "You are big and can't swing on trees like I do, so I cannot be your friend." Defeated, the elephant continued to search. When it stumbled across a rabbit, she proceeded to ask him, "Can we be friend, rabbit?" The rabbit looked at the elephant and replied, "You are too big to fit inside my burrow. You cannot be my friend." Then the elephant continued until she met a frog. She asked, "Will you be my friend, frog?" The frog replied, "You are too big and hairy. You cannot jump like me. I am sorry, but you can be my friend." The elephant continued to ask the animals she met on her way, but always received the same reply. The following day, the elephant saved all the forest animals, ran in fear. She stopped a bear to ask, "That was happiness, and was old the tiger was attacking all the small animals." The elephant wanted to save the other animals, so she went to the tiger and said, "Please, sir, leave me friends alone. Do not eat me." The tiger didn't listen. He merely told the elephant to mind her own business. Seeing no other way, the elephant kicked the tiger and scared him away. Upon hearing of the brawl, tell the other animals agreed, "You are just the right size to be our friend."